This is my old Red Bull from like 2 days ago. It's still here.
I actually want to do this Chrome extension thing. I want to go through a list of Chrome extensions and see if we can find any weird ones. Because they're really just developer based, but it doesn't seem like it's a lot of like effort to get a like extension going. Like Adblock's doing pretty good, and that single-handedly has taken down Google's profits by major margins. So I'm amazed that the lead designer for Adblock hasn't been assassinated yet. There's Honey. Remember, use code CouchHop. Your next.
That's not the code. It's CCTV.
Code CCTV. Fuck.
Dude, I didn't get much sleep last night.
Okay, so there's a bunch of extensions, and you can also get themes and stuff too with like the Chrome web store.
Do the high contrast colorful. Wait, go back.
Wait, what?
What? There. High contrast colorful.
High contrast colorful?
It's colorful.
This flies on my fucking thumb right now, dude.
Ooh!
I'm so tired of this set, dude.
It's a lot of flies recently.
Where the fuck is it here?
Hold on.
I was just chilling, trying to do this cool new video concept, and this fucking idiot rolls up on me. Do you see this? Do you see this fly on my thumb, Garrett? Are you getting this fly? All right, fuck off. Great. This is our new life now. This high contrast.
Wait, what's click and clean? Look at it. It has the toilet grill.
Oh, it has a little paper towel thing on it. I can't read. Deletes typed URLs, cache cookies.
What does it look like? A Windows
just
phone.
One click. So you know how you normally have to go and like do like settings, and you're like, oh, I've been looking at porn, and my stepmother is about to use the computer, so I have to go down. Oh fuck, where is it? Privacy.
You're not very good at this.
Clear, and you have to like do all this bullshit. Well, now you can just download this little thinger. And it's just one click of a button. It'll clear. It's doing it right now. I didn't even click it.
Right. You're installing a virus.
It's scanning. It's getting rid of malware or whatever that is.
You got it, dude.
Yeah.
Click the button. What does it do?
I just told you what it. I just
clear private data.
Yes.
Clear it.
Okay. It's done.
It really works. Okay, let's go find different. That's stupid fucking. We gotta get out of the.
I'm asking.
We gotta get out of the.
How about I actually specifically want to know what is like two stars?
Oh, how to simplify? That's a 2.5.
Which one?
That's a 2.5-er. How to simplify?
Well, that doesn't seem as simple if it's 2.5 stars.
Become an expert at any task you choose.
Okay.
Thousands of how-to tutorials.
Let's do it, dude. I want to know how to scuba dive.
Oh, all right, dude. Enhanced by Google. Dope. What am I looking at? It's just a Google search.
So it's just a Google search, but it's
let's go find a fun one.
Have these not been fun?
No. Read aloud a text-to-speech. Oh, yes! A text-to-speech voice reader.
Just do that one right there, the Ben Shapiro one.
Ooh.
Ben Shapiro is literally God. Ben Shapiro triggers liberal by sending them to Nazi death camps using pure conservative logic and reasoning, and then angers SJW minority within a 200-mile radius, then trolls libtard with Trump derangement syndrome by licking Donald Trump's micro-penis of all the dried cum from the conception of Barron Trump, and he anger Democrat by feeding upon the flesh of aborted fetuses and the blood of every single LIBTARD to literally become a god among men, which trolls idiot commies by opening the seals of hell and causing the apocalypse in which the devil rapes children and tears off the heads of liberal toddlers and literally setting women's rights 1,000 years, and also Ben triggers the socialists by raping the undead corpse of Leon Trotsky and Joseph Stalin, and he pisses off the leftists by establishing a new world order in which he is the supreme god emperor.
That Ben Shapiro guy is so kooky crazy.
Okay, got it.
Baby mode? What's baby mode?
Baby mode?
It's baby mode.
Oh, if you have a baby, you could put it in baby mode.
What does it mean?
Your baby doesn't end up on Ben Shapiro Reddit.
out of 300 people, five. That this was worthy of reviewing.
Use this extension, but manage. Okay. So okay. So how do baby mode? Baby mode on. Happy baby, happy browsing. Okay. Look up something fucked up. Oh! Yep. The fuck was that?
Wait, hold on. Which one should we watch? She comes on my dick. Okay. Is the baby mode on? Baby mode enabled.
You're just making me watch porn with you right now. What the fuck are you doing?
This isn't very baby friendly.
It went off the second the baby lucked up something weird, dude.
But what does it do? What is it trying to blow out the baby's eardrums? It doesn't make any sense.
Look, I don't know. What would be... what is it? Does it even specify on
overview,
here?
Overview. Get an overview. Oh. The YouTube video. Wait. Pause? Turn on baby mode.
N-N-N-C-H-A-A-H.
Whoa. Is that all it does?
Oh, it's like, so when you're like typing and stuff and your baby comes over and starts using their little club hands to fuck with the keyboard.
T-H.
Like, it's not actually gonna like...
Oh, it doesn't type anything.
Yeah, it doesn't type anything.
Oh. I thought it would like blur out the screen or something.
D-J-A-U-K-Y-U.
Okay, that was rude. You're doing such a heinous thing with the baby mode. Bass boost HD audio, what about this?
Oh, it makes our audio HD.
Oh, okay.
I didn't mean to.
All right, hello.
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 Wait, custom?
All right, hi.
Oh my god. This is hell. This is actual hell. This is what it sounds like. I can't do this anymore. We're deleting this extension. It's too powerful. So what else is there?
May contain profanity.
Yeah. Ravioli, ravioli. What's in the pocket only?
You know, do the one with the profanity. No! No, this isn't profanity! No! Bro, don't do this. Wait, does it stay when you click off? Oh no. Just filthy freak memes. And music. Open it in a new tab.
I'm in my mom's car.
Oh. Try me, bitch.
What the fuck?
Is this a meme?
The Battlefield 1? I mean, I don't like calling this the Battlefield 1 theme. What the fuck?
Wait a second. Do we still have the bass boost?
I don't think it's gonna work like that. Actually, it might. But you got rid of it. Remember, you were like, oh, dude, this is like hell. We gotta get rid of this right away. We gotta get rid of this.
Is that what I sound like?
Is that what I sound like? All right, let's try it.
Oh, there we go. There we go. All right. That's the really best of both worlds.
I think that's gonna have to be it. You having a bad day? This tension is gonna cheer you up. Add sparkly unicorns and rainbows to your websites.
No, dude, that's...
Do it!
No, that's, Oh! Wait, go back to it. Hold on, click on it.
What?
Go to new tab.
Bro, what the fuck is our... What the fuck is our... What is our Google?
Okay, now click it. Wait. Let's go to... Here we go. Enhance the viewing pleasure.
You really made this porn a lot more gay.
When your pizza rolls are done.
Somebody wants to throw me the room.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now, dude.
End it. Just end it.
I've been looking at porn.
Hey friends, thank you for watching this video. Make sure you check out some of the other videos on our channel. And we did this other video recently where we played like Chrome games. It's kind of similar to this. But hey, subscribe if you haven't. And stay subscribed if you are already subscribed. Check out our merch store. Some new stuff there. It's pretty cool. I like this cool like milk jar cup thing. You probably would like it. And yeah, so have a good one. And use Firefox.